to my show today, you're gonna be checking the ugliest hell any damn she looked like your lovers after being fucked up by a monkey. Now tell, why the hell you want plastic surgery?
Well, you see, my story goes a little something like this. Hello! Lovely day, isn't it?
I see Twidges. He said the ugliest bitch I've even seen. Doesn't she want to find and extorted for dead years?
Alright, I see now. Don't worry, I have a friend who can help you with your ugliest face. I'll be right back. Yo, Coachie, can you help me with my old lady, please?
Ricky, I have a couple things in Corman. Purchase, Morgan and drink, TV, phone, my toilet paper.
Where? What the fuck was that, Pep?
My toilet paper.
Holy fucking shit, I have just got a handy. Ladies and gentlemen, the operation was a big success, even though she was screaming my balls, just like my wife. Behold, the all new old lady. So lady, how you feel about it?
Like a new woman, I'm going to Melon Gulf and make some new friends.
My grandfather said this mummy is worth millions.